Joan Baez in Concert is made possible by viewers like you.
Thank you.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do. And climb on every rung, and may you stay.
Which is thanks to life. Thanks to life for everything from canary birds to turbine engines to smiles to tears to feet which are tired from too much marching. This is Gracias a la Vida, and the chorus goes like this. La 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 la
Gypsy kings after the rain and taking tea at the Ritz in boots and jeans with a teenage girl who said that it would be her grandest dream. And speaking of dreams, I really must say I couldn't have dreamed you up, not the way you burst into sleeping demons up. You were not yet born when my career began in 59. We're a sign of the times. Who cares if you are a breath of spring and I am vintage wine? Come from two different worlds like every other couple on the Rue de Rivoli. You spent your youth in the rainforests of distant Cameroon. Your father was a navy captain. I am the queen of hearts, the daughter of Distant Cameroon. and the daughter of the moon.
Thank you.
If you're offering me diamonds and rust,
Thank you. Thank you. This is Joan Baez. If you take the time to send in your pledge during this intermission, we can all look forward to celebrating other special shows like this one. I'll be back with Jackson Browne in just a little while.
I'll show you a young girl
many reasons why. There, but for fortune, go you and I, you and I.
Thank you.
This is a song I wrote about China, and I wrote it, of course, for those marvelous students. And we must remember them because foreign policy will not, so it really is up to us.
Descendants of 100 flowers, and their fight it did begin with the aging Mandarin, and they fought with an extraordinary power. Everyone was smiling, their hearts were warm.
Spring, the spring.
Thank you. Thank you. Special guest tonight. I asked and he said yes, and I'm so delighted because he's one of the few good souls who really does music and his life's work together as much as humanly possible, Jackson Browne.
Strong heart, dear. Some of them were dreamers, and some of them were fools, who were making plans and thinking of the future. And with the energy of the innocent, they were gathering the tools they would need to make their journey back to nature. Hearts, they turn to each other's hearts for refuge. In the troubled years that came before the deluge,
We're going to take a break now, so this is a perfect time for you to pledge what you can to help public television continue to create special shows like this. Guitar is Jamie Foxx. On bass is Bob Babbitt. On drums, Rick Schlosser. On keyboard, Steve McRae. Thank you. To do a song by George Michael, and it's about the homeless and the disenfranchised here in the USA. It's called Hand to Mouth.
Boxer.
stories seldom told, and I squandered my existence on a pocket full of mumbles, such a promise as all lies in jest. Till a man hears what he wants to hear, he disregards the rest. La 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 la. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy the company of strangers, silence of a railway station running square, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they will know. These are some things I read in a newspaper, November 1989. I saw the miracle on TV, East and West Berliners cheering and dancing on top of the wall. I immediately called my friend Hans. He laughed,
He'd been drinking wine, he said, celebrating when his 16-year-old son from the East called from a phone booth just around the corner. He'll be here any minute, he said. Can you imagine? I haven't seen him since he was 10. The only sensible thing to do, he said, is to celebrate. Please tell your readers that. Tell them that what we've just seen is greater than logic. The doorbell's ringing. My son is here. I have to hang up, open a bottle, and drink with us. The past lost its grip, and the wall of history opened, and people flooded through for a look at the present. They wandered the West looking at freedom and also at the latest cars in the showroom windows. As it is written on the wall near Potsdamer Platz, they came, they saw, they did a little shopping. Me. If
sweet the sound.
Nah.